'Twas the night of the elves, when all through the house something was stirring, even the mouse. The tree was hung, traps set with care, in hopes that whomever were creeping would soon be there. While Fred the Head was snug in his bed,
"We stop at nothing,"
Popperhead said. Flamethrower, spikes, tracking powder, something was nearing, getting louder and louder. When out on the roof there arose such a clatter, panic filled the room with such anxious chatter.
"Shut up! Just shut up, you idiot!"
"Sheriff, this is no time to panic.
This is the perfect time to panic!"
The snow-covered window opened up wide. Something ominous lurked outside. As the moonlight glistened throughout the fallen snow, giving lustre to the dangerous objects below, when, what to their surprise should appear but something trying to ruin Christmas cheer. As midnight struck wildly on the shelf,
"Nobody messes with this little elf!"